afternoon. Good afternoon, Robin.
Good afternoon, Heather.
Welcome to another edition of Piper's weekly Wednesday Wonderland.
Is that what you're calling it?
That's what I'm calling it.
Officially. Nice, I like it.
And today we're doing a song that's it's about 11 years old, and it's been a popular one live, often requested by people, and it's never been worked out as a Bee and Jackrabbit song until now. So, old song, but a new rendition, so it still counts. I think. Here we are in a mystery garden. It's a situation tragic that physicality means less and less. Something I hold in my hand, something I read in my desk. But then a prophet of swords arrived and took away and had it burned. And said that this is not the way to collect what you've earned. And he said, what you got is yours to sell. Try to keep it in sleep, make believe it to an owner at a better time. And in his ready finger steady, calling up the family all with a bell chime. And then it seems so long ago now, 20 years considered niche. Stay with the times, so to be kind, I try to take in what you teach and say. Many people can't be reached. That physicality means less and less. Something I hold in my hand, something I read in my desk. But then a prophet of sorts arrived and took away and burned. I said, this is not the way to collect what you've earned. I'll try to keep it in the sleep, make it lead to an older at a later time. And in his ready finger steady, calling up the family all with a bell chime. But then it seems so long ago now, 20 years considered niche. Still with the time for to be kind, try to take what you teach and say. See you next week. Thank you.